Quad spawn. Insect. Killing spree. Insect.
Oh man, the dual wheel is awesome.
Oh no.
I think I found my new champion.
Net master.
Oh my god, I am fucking people right now.
I've got two guns. Excellent.
No, well, it only lasts for a short time.
Well, still, I've got two guns. Guys, look at this great cash I found. I'm using a go wheel.
You gotta try this on him too, it's pretty cool. Oh, guy stole it. Never give in to these people. Oh god! Oh god, I can't make that jump!
Lost. Taken. Impressive. Headshot.
Ah, headshot. I want more armor. I don't know this map.
Insect.
Get off me, bro. I was trying to save you.
Nobody said it'd be. I'm trying to save you, bro. Don't tase me, bro. I was trying to save you, bro.
Very topical reference.
Excellent.
Very topical reference.
Really topical reference.
5 minute warning.
Oh, yeah, it's health, bro. I think they changed the aim mechanics. I don't know. Something better.
Never give up. Maybe they're just having a good game.
I guess.
And I think they changed everything.
Woo! He stole my kill.
Enemy has the quad. Has the quad.
Head down, back into the fray.
Enemy has the quad. Headshot. Lead tied.
Nice.
Enemy has the quad. Insight. Lead taken. Lead tied.
No hill for a stepper, Billy Boy.
Excellent.
Oh,
Excellent.
Oh no, Chuck's on a killing spree again.
Quad spawn.
Oh, that bastard.
You killed Kenny.
Haha.
You bastard.
I get it.
Oh, wait. Fish doesn't watch South Park.
Yes, I do. I've seen every episode of South Park.
Every episode?
Yes. How? Okay.
On your feet, old man.
I don't know what you mean by it. Okay.
I gotta learn how to jump in this game.
Press spacebar.
Another way to jump.
Ooh. 1 minute warning.
Is there another way to jump than pressing spacebar?
Yeah, like you can do longer jumps somehow. I've seen guys do it on the subreddit. Okay. Dual wielding the railgun does not work well. Didn't seem like it was much faster firing.
Dual wielding the what?
Dual wielding the railgun.
I mean, if they made that super fast, you could just teach yourself.
What dumb.
Come on, Billy boy. Stay in.
It's like the fucking Battlefield 1 charge.
I like that they're putting that in Call of Duty World War 2.
I gotta watch that video you sent.